you don't really understand how much trust you can lose. You know what I'm saying? Like, people don't trust you. You're not uploading. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I gotta come and save your fans. You know, and I have no problem with doing that. You know what I'm saying? I mean, call me Bonnet Man,
How do you look so horrible?
Premium family, what is good? I hope you guys are ready for the second part and the finale of the truth about OSN.
Boys and girls, the longer we've all been.
Since I appreciate y'all so much for going hard for me, for being able to help me change the world, this is what I'm gonna do. 20 people that bought season 3 this week and last week, they will be getting something in about 2 weeks from me. No, it's not close.
So let's go ahead and get into why I'm making this part two. What has been going on? You know what I'm saying? Because I've been getting comments, you know what I'm saying? People have been talking to me on Twitter and everything. I see it. Before we get started, though, make sure you guys leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're new, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know what you think you're looking at, right? I know I have a bonnet on, right? I just woke up, okay? Is that okay? Can I just wake up?
No.
Sorry for getting mad at y'all. That was very low of me, okay? But anyway, guys, so I got my shirt, so, you know, you tough, tough titty for y'all, you know what I'm saying? But no, in all seriousness, maybe he seen my video or something, or I don't know, but all I know is that I got my shirt, okay? So, I got my shirt. That's all I was worried about, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I need to, you know, they say you do stuff so long, you live to be the villain. And there's too many people that are, like, saying things, you know? And it's just like, we need to get to the bottom of this. Okay, so if you guys don't know what's been going on, essentially, the reason why I made a video in the first place is because I made an order for his website for a shirt, you know, which is this one. I got it, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to Clark for giving me my shirt, you know what I'm saying? But we still gotta talk, man. So I was gonna make a part two saying, like, okay, he sent the shirt, you know, I appreciate it and stuff. But then I had seen, and by the way, he never DM'd me or anything like that, which he said he would do. Here's a shirt, shut up. I'm still talking. Basically, he starts an NFT. Called Danger Rangers. And essentially, I think somebody on his team just stole all the money from an account, and literally, like, his NFTs aren't selling out, and apparently, like, at the same time that, you know, all the money got scammed, he had just bought a Bored Ape or something, you know. Listen, NFT stands for, I don't even know, you know what I'm saying? I can't think of nothing right now off the top of my head. That's why y'all gotta follow me on Twitter, you know what I'm saying? Because that's where I be putting all the stuff, you know what I'm saying? But at the top of my head, I can't think of what I can say NFT stand for. But listen, man, I knew from the jump I was not going to be supporting him anymore, just from the simple fact that too many people say that you got scammed, that they got scammed by you, and for the simple fact that I feel like I got scammed by you. It's just like, you know, just for this to happen with your NFT, I don't know, it's just weird, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like you don't really understand how much trust you can lose, you know what I'm saying? Like, people don't trust you, you're not uploading, you know what I'm saying? It's like, I gotta come and save your fans, you know? And I have no problem with doing that, you know what I'm saying? I mean, call me Bonnet Man, but basically, you know, I got the shirt, so I'm living comfortable, you know, I'm living premium, you know what I'm saying? I got the shirt, I got the views. I'm getting the views again, you know what I'm saying? But, Clark, man, I really don't have much to say, you know what I'm saying? This is really just for you guys that are watching this and that want to voice what happened and voice your opinions about him, you know what I'm saying? Go down to the comments. You know what I'm saying? We're all here. You know, I could respond better to you guys, you know, through the comments. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I got my shirt. You know what's going on? I want y'all to comment down below. You know what I'm saying? If you guys feel like you got scammed by him before, or you guys feel like, you know, you didn't get your fair share of what you should have got or anything like that, leave it in the comments down below. Make sure you guys subscribe. Join the premium family. I would never do you like that. Once I start making money, I will literally do things. I will literally do things and do them the right way. You know what I'm saying? I beg your pardon. I beg your pardon. Follow me on Instagram to see a fit pic, you know, one day with the shirt on, you know what I'm saying? And Clark, stop scamming people, you know what I'm saying? Or whatever you're doing, man, just get together, get your life together, you know what I'm saying? And figure out something else, you know what I'm saying? Just keep striving, you know what I'm saying? I would never want another black man, you know, or really any other human in general, you know, to feel more negative about whatever situation they're in, you know what I'm saying? So, look, man, just keep trying to strive and stop scamming folks, okay? Let me know what stars I can, I'm out. Peace.